Hey guys, Helscreama here, back with another episode in our Rimworld campaign. Things have been looking up in the most recent episode, so hopefully that continues as we carry on through this episode. So what I think we're going to be aiming to get done this episode is complete the research on the Devil Strand. Maybe even getting some psychoid brewing going, so that we have something to sell. Speaking of which, given that that's done, let's have a look. There you go, psychoid tea. So, it takes 9 days to grow. Okay, that's good to know. Cool. We got a bit of potato harvesting as well in the last episode, so food is not going to be a problem, which I'm very thankful for. Let's finish off these walls. Sandstone, as always. Now, once these batteries are full, I'll switch that off. And yes, they will drain slowly, but it means if we have a zzt, then we can switch it on and have the power continue. Okay, rotten. You're not doing anything. What could you be doing? What could Rat be doing? Just enjoying himself, I think, is fine. I'm sure something will pop up eventually. Okay, 42's a bit too much. We might have to reposition that cooler. Yep, not phased by that at all. Okay, so bachelor is done. Kind of want to get the cotton in before we do anything, because I'd like to start making everything out of cotton. Oh. Rattan, if I remember correctly, you are a medical person. Go treat him, thank you. Golly, how did you get malaria? It is what it is. Show you a medical doctor. Okay. That's done. I don't think we can actually make hospital beds. So. Now production. We probably need to get some artwork going. So, do we have an art bench? We don't. I think we get one in. Out of wood. That's a problem when all of our electricity is dependent on wood. Okay, so let's stick the large sculptures. And they are only to be made out of clear all sandstone blocks. And that's it. Now we want 1, 2, 3, we want 4 at least. And who is our artist? 8, 9, 6. Okay. So you've got a lot of threes, a lot of ones, so we'll make that a 2. Oh, look at that epic rice harvest. Friends going straight in there, good job. How's the immunity building up? 21% immunity. And then the malaria is only at 15%. Okay, good. Why is that dog not hauling? Quest. Unknown threat. No thanks. I think we'll ignore that. Not let this rice rot, thanks. So this is where having the mountain is helping us a lot. Quite hot outside, but we're protected from that. Okay, I'm really gonna have to reposition this. So, let's go. Structure. Door. Steel. And pop the cooler there. So just dump the hot area out straight away, which would be fine. Might actually carve this out a little bit. Linda, you're not medical at all. Go, go, go. Oh, the raid. Prepare the defenses. They will attack. Okay, so there's two of them. Our traps are set up, so that's good. Do we want to take either of these? Capable of animals. Strong in mining though, which is good. Oh, both of these would be great. Let's hope we don't kill both of them, hey? So reinstall there. And reinstall there. Stop hitting my dog. Okay. We got one of them, which is better than nothing. Start slowly replacing that, this wall. I think stone is probably better than having a shitload of wooden walls. See how this immunity is coming along. 66% versus 42. Okay, fantastic. Butcher the turkey. No turn down free meat. Two sets of infection. That is very unlucky. Okay, so he's tended to, which is good. Cost 20 resistance, that's massive. Hoping he gets immunity before the 11 hours. That'd be nice. Good, nice to get some artwork done. Oh, look at that. Quality is excellent quality. Wonderful. Okay. Let's pop that there. We can make this a really nice dining room. So very low. Ten was obviously not as good. If we can not tend him, I'd prefer we didn't. Because to be honest, he's going to get immunity before it matters. There it is. Perfect. Immunity to malaria. I could actually give them... I can't actually give it to them. That's annoying. Yeah, Camtro, I don't blame you. Is now impressive, somewhat impressive and beautiful. Perfect. I'm gonna have to order one more piece of art though. Is it a medical emergency? I can't tend yet anyway, so I guess it's just flagging. Be made using hay. Yep, I'm fine with all that. Perfect. Oh, he died. Damn it. That is truly frustrating. But is what it is, so we'll pop another grave in. Bury. Say the word ingredients. Golly. Let's go with button down shirts and. Yeah, let's go with dusters. Let's go full cowboy. So, until we have four. Clear. Only allowed agreement. Ingredients. Golly. And cloth. Last but not least, do until we have four only allowed ingredients. There we go. Helscreama can speak and cloth. Done. Fix this home zone. Because to be honest, I'm not too fazed by it. Rotten. Need a hole. Hole, since you're both outside already. Let's get this cotton in, guys. No, No, it's not important. Cleaning is not important. Tomoko, what is your... Okay, that's why. So let's switch those around. Perfect, now the dog's fully healed, so it'll haul everything in. Sculpt is coming along nicely. Your land is up. Bring some hay in if you wouldn't mind. Okay, cool. So she's going to refuel the generators, which is good. These are switched off. They are going to drain slowly, but again, the entire point is to basically back up generators. How much cloth? We've got quite a lot of cloth. And normal. So we'll install that in our prison area. Since it's normal. We have pants, yes. Okay, so let's get that started. So grow zone. Want it to be devil strand. And we're going to protect it. Okay, didn't realize that had happened. Tomoko's our constructor. Prioritize that over bloody flagstones. We can deconstruct that one. It's probably working overtime at the moment. That's a fine by me. I know you're viewing art, but can we please get that deconstructed and get a wall back up? Perfect. Alright guys, on that note, I think we will end it here. We've made some wonderful progress. The Devil Strand planted, the psychoid plants going, even got some heal root going, which is in desperate need, given we only have 5. We've got our hay for the kill, which is great. It also means we can probably look at attempting to tame, if they're still here, those bison. And we have a male and a female. Because what we can do is actually keep them indoors and shear them. And then we can have animal wool, which would be fantastic. Anyway. An extended goodbye. But, anyway, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, all those lovely YouTube things. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Helscreama out.